Good morning, students. Hello, everyone. Today we will learn regarding Panchayat Raj. The village has been the basic unit of self-administration in India since ancient times. Panchayat Raj is the first tier or the lowest level of the administration in our country. The word Panchayat means assembly of five. The Panchayat comprised of the five elders who looked after the needs of villagers and resolve disputes. Mahatma Gandhi educated Panchayat Raj as the foundation of Indian political system. India has 29 states and 7 union territories. For efficient administration, the Indian government has decentralized powers. At the national level, we have union government. At the state level, the state government and the local level is the Panchayat Raj in village or municipalities in towns. Panchayati Raj works at three levels, the village level, the block level and the district level. Panchayat Raj is a three-tier structure working as the Gram Panchayat at the village level, the block samiti at the block level and the Jila Parishad at the district level. Gram Panchayat. The Gram Panchayat is formed in the village with an approximate population of about 300 people. When the population is less, two or three villages may together form a Gram Panchayat. Every village is divided into wards and each ward elected a representative who is called ward member or panch. The elected member of the Gram Panchayat elect a sarpanch from among themselves. The Gram Panchayat also elects deputy sarpanch who works in the absence of the sarpanch. The sarpanch is linked between government officers and the village community. The Panchayat also has a Panchayat secretary who is also the secretary of the Gram Sabha. He is appointed by the government and he is responsible for maintaining the record, preparing accounts and supervising the work of Gram Panchayats. Seats are also resolved in the all Gram Panchayat for women and people belonging to scheduled castes and scheduled tribes. The Gram Panchayat is elected for a period of 5 years. Function of Gram Panchayat. Constructing and maintaining roads, drainage systems, street lights, water sources, marketplace and schools. Maintaining records of the birth and death in the village. Supplying goods, seeds and fertilizers. Looking after minor irrigation work. Collecting taxes, tolls and fees. Providing basic and necessary public health and sanitation service. Supervising the work of government servants such as the Patrwari and the Lakpal, the police constable and the village Chowkidar. Sources of funds. It collects taxes on property and market transaction. Grants given by the government, donation made by the people. Gram Sabha. Gram Sabha is the assembly of the village comprising of the all adult men and women in the village who are above 18 years of age. Function of the Gram Sabha. The Gram Sabha reviews the performance of the Gram Panchayat. It makes sure that the representative elected to the Gram Panchayat remain accountable to people. It proves the annual budget of the Gram Panchayat. All plans and schemes drawn by the Gram Panchayat have to the first place before the Gram Sabha for approval. Sources of fund: house taxes, property taxes, purchase or sales of cattle, funds from the state government, donation by the villagers. Naya Panchayat is like the local court. It settles minor disputes and dispenses justice. There is usually one Naya Panchayat for a group of villages. Self-government at the block level. Panchayat Samiti, it is the intermediate tier of the Panchayat Raj. Function of the Panchayat Samiti, to supervise the work of the Gram Panchayat within the block, to implement plans for the development of the agriculture, dispute seeds, implements and the fertilizers to the farm, to promote small scale and the cottage industries, to look after drinking water supply, sanitation and education and rural health. Jila Parishad, the highest tier in the Panchayat Raj system is the Jila Parishad or District Council. It coordinates the working of the block samitis in the districts. The members of the Jila Parishad includes all the presidents of the block samitis in the districts, MPs and MLA elected from the district, chairperson of the municipal boards and the mayors of the corporations from the district. Seats are reserved for members of the scheduled castes and scheduled tribes. 1/3 of the seats are reserved for women. Function of the Jila Parishad. Planning and the execute of work for the development of the district. Distributing of the funds allotted to the district among the Panchayat Samiti. Building and the maintaining secondary, vocational and the industrial school in the district. Sources of fund, taxes, grants from governments. Panchayat Raj and women. Women in the India have been granted made representation in the Gram Panchayat. In 1993, it was decided that 33% seats be reserved for the women in Panchayat Raj institution. This is the first step in the enabling women to participate in decision making at the grassroots level. This had lead to women employment at the village level. Thank you.